What are the myotonic dystrophy? Myotonic dystrophy is a disease which affects the muscle. They become weak and slow to relax after contraction.
Interesting.
What is the effect?
What was affected?
Both male and female are affected equally. 30,000 people in the United States are affected. Symptoms may appear from childhood to adulthood.
How can it be treated?
Really, it can be treated because it's a muscle problem, and you could drink drugs to feel them up, it'll relax the muscles. And then the treatment for muscular dystrophy is mostly to prevent the complications of weaknesses. You can also get physical and occupational therapy. Surgery is necessary to correct severe injuries.
I heard that, is it true that about 1 of 7,000 people to 8,000 could get this?
Yes.
Do you know the cost of the symptoms?
The most common is the DM, which is DM1, and it is caused by mutation in the gene, and this is called when mutation occurs, a person has DM1. DM1 is called trinucleotide repeat expansion.
Is it also true that 2001 scientists have found that DM is in many families?
Yes, in many families, such as Hona families or chromosome families, especially 3 and 7.
So you can't have surgeries on this?
Not really.
Okay, thank you. Back to you.